as well.
Can we just take it from the top?
Yeah, could we just take it one more time from the top? Because her hair was also, like, okay. I'd like to get one more.
If your hair, if you feel it come down, just fix it during the take.
Can I?
Mm-hmm.
James, if, when she says the horn line, could you, like, just have one pitch black and, like, oh, you're talking about that? Because this is really the first time she brings it up.
What's the cartoon?
The
James, could you also re-wet?
Are you, did you see
19 go. Take 5 or 6.
Did you see the monitor?
Still undetermined.
Sashke.
Check this shot out.
Sounds rolling.
Hold up.
Sounds cutting. I think it's 5.
Okay. I don't know.
Don't take my word for it, but we'll figure it out.
Right.
I'm just rolling until the car tells me to stop.
That's okay. That's a long time.
You getting my profile coffee news?
You getting my good side?
Sending my coffee? Yeah.
This is my good pick and move.
Yes.
Just want to say thanks for that.
Sorry, I'm not sorry.
Well, I guess I deserved it. You should know, it wasn't because I don't like you. I like you. A lot. I was just scared.
You weren't the one standing in Geisen's bedroom with your... hanging out.
I'm never the one in a guy's bedroom with my hanging out. Okay, so sorry if I couldn't relate.
Sorry I can't live up to the girls in your porn collection.
It wasn't that. Right? It's a body thing. You know, it's different for girls because you can wear makeup and put on all that crazy underwear, and even if you didn't, we'd still probably consider ourselves lucky just to touch you. I don't have a six-pack. I kind of got this weird belly button thing.
I'll have my rockin' bod and unwavering self-confidence.
Your bod is pretty rockin'.
My boobs are too small.
You have boobs.
Even if I sprouted perfect boobs overnight, I still wouldn't look like everybody else. I don't know how to be cool.
Well, it comes easier for some than others.
That's a terrible answer.
Well, it's any consolation, I'm just like, pretty cool.
Move on.
Let's get the answer.